explained to her how to do the tax lien and how to go to the auction. She took $2,000, won the auction right there in Nye County for some raw land that's worth $30,000.